Hi guys, I'm here with a video to share with you some happy mail that I got today. And I got home and saw this box, and I wasn't expecting anything because I am expecting something next week from someone, and then something else a little while down the road. But I knew that it couldn't possibly be those items yet, so I wasn't sure who it is or who it was. And I looked at the return address from the shipping label, and I had no idea who it was. But then I realized it is from Jen, and it's funny to see, you guys can't see, I'm pointing like you guys can see, but it says J. Clark here, and my last name is actually also Clark, so it was kind of funny to see that. I was like, oh, it's from Jen. So this is from Jen, and she has Oak Tree Vibrations on here, so I'm super excited to open it. And I'm going to use my scissors to open it because it is covered in like the brown packing tape, so I'm going to try to carefully do that. But Jen, thank you so much for thinking of me. I was actually just talking. Oh, it's wrapped with this really cool paper. How cool. Sorry, I'm easily distracted. But anyway, I was just talking to your mom the other day because I am very behind on her birthday present and your birthday present. So I was actually just talking to her the other day about what I'm going to make for you. So you must have been thinking of me when I was thinking of you. Sorry guys, I'm trying to talk and unwrap, but I'm trying to be careful. I don't want to mess anything up. This paper is really cool. This the paper underneath, and I know you guys can't see it yet, but it's like a, it's like wrapping paper. It's like Christmassy wrapping paper. It's really cool. But I know Bonnie told me one time, who is Sassy Scrap is on here, that's Jen's mom. Bonnie told me that anytime she sends me anything, it's gonna be in an like an alcohol box, because she gets them from her local shop, alcohol shop. She's like, don't think I'm an alcoholic, I just get all my boxes from there. So Jen must get them there too, because I see Chardonnay. Alright, so now let me open this, and I hope everything's okay inside. The box looks like it's been handled a little bit, so. Oh, oh my gosh. Well, it's very well packaged. Aww. Let me open the card first. Jen, thank you so much for thinking of me. This is so sweet of you. But this is pretty. Look at that pretty card. Really pretty butterfly card. Oh, give me a second to read it, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, thank you, Jen. Aw, thank you. Big hugs back to you, and I definitely feel the same. I feel like I'm like a long lost part of your family. I just feel like I have a lot in common with you, and you know, of course, I get along really well with Bonnie, and yeah, and Jen and I are actually really similar. I'm talking to Jen when I say like you, but to all my other friends out there, Jen and I are very similar. We're the same age, almost like the exact same age, just a couple of days off. I think hers is on, her birthday was the 18th and mine's the 23rd, and we were born the same year. And you know, similar in the things that we like, and you know, we both have kids. She has her own kids, and I have a bunch of school kids, so we both have a bunch of kids. But yeah, so okay, let me get started with opening this. Oh, look how pretty, it's even wrapped in wrapping paper. This is, it's funny because I actually have not, I'm trying to think if I've gotten any other birthday stuff in the mail, and I don't think I have yet. I mean, I know I'm going to, but I haven't gotten it yet. This will be actually the first gift I open, because I haven't, I didn't get really a gift for my birthday. My husband cleaned the house, because that's what I asked for, was just, you know, a thorough cleaning of the house. And my mom did a spa day with me a couple of weeks before my birthday, and I didn't really have any gifts to open this year, so this is actually my first birthday gift I'm opening. So thank you. I'm trying to do that so I don't rip the paper, because it's really pretty. I like those letters. Oh my gosh.
Holy cow. Oh my gosh. You said you sent me, wait, I'm going to quote you because you said you sent me a little something, a little gift. I want to point out this word, little. This is not little. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. Sorry. I can't even like open it all the way. I'm trying to, I still don't know 100% what it is, but I saw enough to kind of know, and I'm like going to have some sort of attack.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Oh. I'm speechless. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. I'm so sorry if I'm offending anyone. This is, I just can't even. Hold on. I'm just gonna show you. Oh my gosh. This is one of the prettiest things I've ever seen in my entire life. Oh my gosh. I am just speechless. Wow. Jen, this is amazing. Guys, I don't know if you are like seeing this. Well, hopefully you're seeing it because I'm not doing a whole lot of talking right now. But this is a, like a shadow box. Sorry, somebody wants to get hold of me apparently. This is a shadow box. I guess that's right. And it's like all decorated and it has this amazing hanging lantern and this dress form and a hat and shoes. And it's so funny because Jen, what I'm making for you actually has a dress form in it. It's not nearly as cool as this one. But it also has a dress form in it. And oh my gosh, look at that. Really cool. That is like the coolest dresser I've ever seen. Ever. 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 There's like sewing stuff and lace wound. And holy cow, she even has like a needle and thread. Like a real needle and thread. And like the McCall's patterns. Do you guys see this detail? And then here's more, and they're like in the shelf, and it's like fabric. Oh my gosh. And then this is just amazing. I mean, I just don't have any other words for it, but amazing. This is like seriously one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen. And there are little hooks on here, guys, so that I could hang it up if I wanted to, which I'm obviously gonna display this. I'm not sure where, but I'm gonna have to clear off a space for it because this is like, this is amazing. Jen, thank you. I mean, thank you just doesn't really seem like enough. I'm like speechless. I'm in, so in awe right now of this project, guys. This is amazing. Wow. Holy cow. And then look at how she did the background. It's, I'm pretty sure she did this herself. I'm like 99% sure she cut this out herself. She cut out the paper from the romance novel collection, but then if you look at the back, she's actually cut out like a thick piece of like poster board, and she stenciled on some beautiful wings and a heart back here, and it's got some iridescent shimmer on it, and the whole thing is just textured and painted and has these amazing baubles. I mean, this is, I really have no words other than amazing because it is so gorgeous. And then I haven't even gotten to the top. She's got beautiful, beautiful flowers on the top, and it's all textured as well. And this whole thing is textured, and she's got some resin pieces throughout. And even this little piece of furniture is covered paper. I'm like, can't even talk right now. And then this on the back, it's hard to see, but it's got a brick wall stenciled on the back. And then these beautiful flowers and vines and pieces of things here. I just like knocked this one over, sorry. This is stunning. Oh my gosh. I'm sure she'll have a video on this. If you have not subscribed to Jen's channel, please do yourself a favor and go subscribe to her channel. She is amazing. And Jen is really, really sweet. She's one of the sweetest people I know. And she clearly is also one of the most talented people I know. Holy cow. This is amazing. I can't believe I own this. I can't believe this is mine. I'm going to make a place like right here for it so that I can always look at it all the time. I think it's just going to replace my box that sits up here. Thank you so much. I'm debating like stopping this video so I can go message you, but I'll wait until I open the other thing. I can't believe there's something else. Oh my gosh. Okay. Aw, because your birthday is a special occasion. Oh my god, I'm like staring at it. It's amazing. It's gonna be really hard to like do anything. Oh, this is so funny. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we it was so, oh my gosh, you are too funny. You know what's hilarious is even more funny than the present itself is I'm seriously gonna go have a bowl of it in just a minute. We were talking the other day, we actually were at Miranda's Ustream show, and it was Jen and Bonnie, and there were a couple of other girls there, but we all got there early, and we were talking at some point, and then we were talking about going to get a snack, of course, and Jen loves cereal, and I love cereal. I could eat cereal for like 3 meals a day and be totally happy. There are many times I come home from work, and all I want is just to eat a bowl of cereal and everybody to leave me alone. And she asked what my favorites were, and this is one of my absolute favorite cereals. I like Fruity Pebbles and Cinnamon Toast Crunch. And I told her I usually do eat, you know, some of the, you know, like the Honey Bunches of Oats and stuff like that. That one's one of my favorites too. And, you know, the Cinnamon Toast Crunch and like the extra sugary ones are like special occasion cereals because I don't eat them as often because they're so good and so sugary. So she said my birthday is a special occasion. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna go eat a bowl of this, and I'm actually gonna take this upstairs and go show it off to the only person that is in this house right now, which is my husband. So he's gonna look at this, and he's actually probably really gonna like this because he's gonna think it is so cool. Not that everybody watching this isn't gonna die over this, but my husband has a deep appreciation for like the really intricate and tiny work, so he's gonna love this. Jen, this is probably like gonna be the coolest thing in my room now. This is so amazing. I'm gonna clear off a space where I have like my Twilight stuff right over there where I can look at it constantly while I'm crafting. And I have a bunch of cards hanging up too from, you know, different people. Let me see if I can show you guys. Can't really, but you can kind of see. There's like my Twilight stuff. Let me get my head out of the camera. And then I have my cards hanging up there that people send me. And there's like some shelf space. I don't know that I can really clear anything off, but I'm probably going to just move that and then set it on my desk. I might just hang it on the wall somewhere. This is stunning. Sorry guys, let me shut up and show you again. And then I'm going to go send you a message. And this is like the best birthday gift ever. Thank you so much. Guys, you have to go look at her channel. I will put a link below. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.